drop to 8th place. Minutes to go. We're holding on to 7th at the moment. Complete. Ready. Take any risks going into the first corner. With this many cars, someone's going to try and squeeze through a gap that isn't there. To lose too much time, go for the overtake. We'll be right back. stay clear of the white line. We don't want a penalty. We've put a new set of the option tyres on the car. That leaves just one stop remaining. Okay, no overtaking allowed. Exit now. You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear. Go now. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. The safety car has been deployed. Safety car deployed. Coming in this lap. Weather reports suggest light rain in approximately 5 minutes. We need to pass this guy. You're much faster in sector one. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum. Go now. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. tyres have picked up some marbles, keep to the racing line and wear them off. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. Okay, wet tyres for next box. The track is clear, track is clear. Our data's showing that... Intermediate tyres for next box, intermediate tyres. You're free to rejoin the track is clear. Traffic ahead, be careful when overtaking, they should let you through. Options confirmed for your next box. The track is clear, track is clear. We've only got a few laps left. I recommend you stay out on the dry tyres unless it becomes undrivable. Recommend you switch over to intermediates next time you pit. The current tyre you're running on is struggling for grip in these conditions. Good job.